Have you ever gone shopping after a snowstorm and found that the parking lot was mysteriously plowed overnight? Hi, this is Trish with Cars Plus, and we're going to show you how efficiently snow can be cleared away. Demand for snow removal was high, and we managed to catch these guys 2 days after a big storm in Prescott. Some of the snow had already melted, but what a mess! Bobcats and a front loader that would normally cut dirt for new housing development were on hand to get the job done at Galpin Ford, Lincoln, and Mazda. Yep, Northern Arizona will get snow once in a blue moon. We hope you enjoy watching this video.